Here we are at the Alpensia Resort, high in the mountains of PyeongChang, where the first ever Olympic men's big air gold medalist will be crowned on an historic morning for the Winter Olympics and for snowboarding. And we're going to look now at Seb Toots in 4.75. That was his first score. Five-time medalist at X Games, gold in slopestyle. He's gone silver in big air, bronze in big air as well. He's been doing this for a good old while now. He's one of the elder statesmen. He's experienced in big air. And here he is in the Olympic final. He could get a medal.
Well, he's a goofy foot rider. He had the cap spin on the first one, so let's see what he does here. So he comes in his regular stance here. Here we go, the goofy foot. 4.5, oh, the 16.20. That's gonna be a good score, and he already has one good score. Sébastien Toutant just dropped a solid one on that one.
He really did. That was something, that really was something here.
That's the third rotation, there's the fourth rotation, one more, count it, 16.20 on that. And that's a flat spin, so he's not getting corked out. Corked out is when they're flipping upside down. So he spins this a flat spin, and it's a different spin than he did before, and he already had a good score. You got to think that this is going to put him to the top.
He's the only third rider in big air history to land it, a triple cork backside 14.40. It happened a few years ago. Progression all over the place here in big air. 89.50, monster score there for Seb Toots. 20-year-old Kyle Mack from Detroit, Michigan, Motortown. Two-time World Championship bronze medalist Kyle Mack.
This is his normal stance, goofy foot. Oh, the bloody Dracula he puts in there. Eddie gets it. The bloody Dracula, we'll take another look at it, but that's when you reach down and grab that tail and you put both hands on it, pull it up tight. It's a trick that he's known for. It's been done in the past, but Kyle Mack's been bringing that one back. One, two, bloody Dracula, three, four. Yeah, that's the 14.40. This will be a good score for him right here. And they call it the bloody Dracula because you're pulling the back of your tail so high up tight that if you dig that front side edge, you're going straight to your face, and that's hence the bloody part of it.
82 in the first jump for Kyle Mack. And what happens now? He gets an 86.75. Bang! Straight into second place behind Seb Toots. Now then, Billy Morgan has given himself a fighting chance with that second run. 82.50. Boy, this could be something.
Yeah, he's on that higher, he's on the next level up. When you drop in from that higher level, that's going to give you more speed. You got to wonder, is he going to actually try a quad here? He's a goofy foot, so he's coming in. This is normal stance. Here we go. That's four spins right there. That's the 14.40. So this will be combined with his 82.5. So you, like you said it, he's got a fighting chance.
82.50 plus question mark.
Woo.
Yeah. Billy Morgan has pulled it out.
Oh, man. And all the pressure, too. I mean, this is the time. You have one jump to go, and you already have an 82.5. So he had to do a different spin, and that's why he spun front side on that one. So he had a backside spin that counted, and that's his front side spin right there.
85.5, Billy Morgan, third provisionally in this final round in big air, 1.68. Well played, sir. That was heart-stopping.
This is a big win for Seb Toots right here.
Seb Toots is the gold medalist in men's big air at PyeongChang 2018.